Cruella De Vil, Cruella De Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, Cruella De Vil. The curl of her lips, the ice in her stare. All innocent children, I better beware. She's like a spider waiting for the kill. Look out for Cruella De Vil. First you think Cruella is the devil, but after time has worn away the shock, you come to realize you've seen her kind of eyes watching you from underneath a rock. Vampire bat, this inhuman beast, she ought to be locked up and never released. The world was such a wholesome place until Cruella, Cruella De Vil.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing good. I'm just warning the people about Cruella.
This is kind of becoming like a repetitive thing.
Well, she's the worst.
She just moved in.
But she kills dogs, Jared.
You don't know that. That's just a rumor going around the neighborhood.
Did you not see the movie? She was going to kill all of the dogs.
She's not in a movie.
Every
She's a local bank teller.
You don't know anything.
No,
hey, where's Coco?
Coco.
Uh-oh.
It's not related. Okay,
You go look for Coco.
Right,
I'll stay here and I'll warn everybody else, okay? Get ready, we're going up a key.
Cruella De Vil, Cruella De Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella De Vil. The curl of her lips, the ice in her stare. Innocent children, I'd better beware. She's like a spider waiting for the kill. Look out for Cruella De Vil. First you think Cruella is the devil, but after time has worn away the shock, you come to realize you've seen her kind of eyes watching you from underneath. Vampire bat, this inhuman beast, she ought to be locked up and never released. The world was such a wholesome place until Cruella De Vil.
Go, go! Don't worry, you're still in here singing about Cruella De Vil? Listen, I get it, you don't like her.
She's like a spider waiting for the kid.
But we need to find Coco! I'm sorry, wait, how did you get an entire band in here? There's like a whole bunch of them.
There's nothing you've ever seen, she's a diva.
Ah, that was really impressive. You know what would be even better is if Coco could hear it, but he's not here. Wait, why isn't her tail coming from the tuba? No, tuba man!
I need to mention, she's got some doggone bad intentions.
Listen, I'm telling you, Cruella De Vil did not put Coco in the tuba. He probably did that himself.
I mean, let's face it, a person like her could really ruin your whole day.
Get out of here, Coco! Come on! There you are, boy! See? He's right here.
Don't you disrespect me, little man! Don't you derogate or do I? You're my world now, not your world. I've got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
That's an echo, gentlemen. Just a little something we have here in Louisiana. A little holler trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your minds at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Lawrence? Make the wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't gonna try. I've got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards will tell. The past, the present, and the future as well. The cards. Just take three. Take a little journey into your future with me. Now you young man are from across the sea. You come from two long lines of royalty. I'm a royal myself and my mother said. Your lifestyle's high, but your funds are low. You need a merry little honey whose daddy's got dough. Mom and dad cut you off, huh, playboy? You just gotta get hitched, but hitching ties you down. You just wanna be free, hop from place to place. But freedom takes green. It's the green you need. When I look into your future, it's the green that I see. On you, little man, I don't wanna waste much time. You've been pushed around all your life. You've been pushed around by your mother and your sister and your brother. And if you was married, you'd be pushed around by your wife. But in your future, the you that I see is not exactly the man you always wanted to be. Shake my hand. Come on, boys, won't you shake your poor man's hand? Yes! Are you ready? Are you ready? Transformation Central! Reformation Central! Transfiguration Central! Can you feel it? You're changing alright. I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side. Hush.
You want to go outside? Oh, why, Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower. A little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower?
I know, but...
That's right, to keep you safe and sound, dear. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet.
But
trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes.
The plague!
No!
Yes!
But
also large bugs and men with pointy teeth. And stop no more, you'll just upset me. Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy. Please, they'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively grubby. Well, vague. Plus, I believe you're getting kinda chubby. I'm just saying, cause I love you. Mother understands. Mother's here to help you. All I have is one request. Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
You're not my real mom.
Jared, that's not... She doesn't know that yet at this
the movie
part
came
of the
out
movie.
Like 10 years ago. It's fine.
Jared, just stick with the lyrics. We're looking right at them.
Fine.
Don't forget it. You'll regret it. Mother knows
best. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck's as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly.
Perfect, a pure paragon.
You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they'd prefer to be on. Who plays darts like Gaston? Who breaks hearts like Gaston? Who's much more than the sum of his parts like Gaston?
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
My, what a guy, that Gaston!
I needed encouragement, thank you, LeFou.
Well, there's no one as easy to bolster as you. Too much?
Yup.
No one fights like Gaston, does his lights like Gaston. In a wrestling match, no one fights like Gaston.
When I hunt, I sneak up with my quiver, and beasts of the field say a prayer. First, I carefully aim for the liver, and I shoot from behind.
Is that fair?
I don't care.
No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston. In a spinning match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a bar. It feels great to be me.
I'd imagine.
I can only imagine the life that you live. So sad.
Same to you. I mean, what, with your pristine looks?
Am I extremely great muscles?
How could I forget?
Of course, you know, I can only imagine, you know, being a damsel in distress and needing me. Belle needs me!
Wait, we must go save her.
No, you must.
You're right! I must go. I will go slay the beast.
Yeah. Gaston on three!
Okay. Gaston on three!
Sir. One, two, three! Gaston!
Let's go!
Who has brains and a taint? Can make up these endless refrains like Gaston. I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it again. Who's a man among men? Who's a super success? Don't you know? Can't you guess? That's his friends and his 5 angles on. There's just one guy in town who's got all of it done.
I believe there's another T. It just occurred to me that I'm illiterate and I've never actually had to spell it out loud before.
Gaston!
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself.
poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the lights, and made a switch. True? Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls, in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come blocking to my couch and crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaints, and on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payments.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking for much. Just a token, really a trifle. What I want from you is... your voice.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Ha! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, and lads would prefer for ladies not to say a word. And after all, do what is idle prattle for? Come on! They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy person and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. Bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign a scroll. But some jetsam now, I've got a voice. The boss is on a roll. This poor, unfortunate soul.
Hurry back. Hurry back. Make final arrangements now and hit the subscribe button. We've been dying to have you.